G.
Oh, hi.
Big Bird. Hi, Big Bird. Why are you standing here holding the letter G?
You mean this?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm holding that to remind me to go tell Mr. Looper about my cousin Esmeralda having 14 baby birds around her nest now.
Well, why does holding the letter G remind you to tell Mr. Hooper about your cousin Esmeralda having 14 baby chicks?
Oh, well, that's simple. See, I was sitting around my nest, and the phone rang. Who was it? But cousin Esmeralda. Yes, and she told me she had 14 eggs last month, and she sat on those eggs a whole month, and guess what happened? Well, 14 baby birds hatched out.
Well, what does the letter G have to do with it?
Well, when she told me that, I said, G. You have to learn to think like a bird, Olivia.